There's no motion on the perimeter cameras. Yeah, no one's gotten out.
Barbara, I don't see anyone. Are you sure?
They're probably preparing to ambush you. Now just be quiet, go stealthy.
I wasn't built for Sean Connery shit. I was built for Daniel Craig shit.
You're a less rapey James Bond.
You told me to tell you when you were metaphor policing, right?
Just slow down. Now check your surroundings. Sneaking 101.
You're just
jealous because this is clearly
a Batgirl gig. All this Scooby-Doo mystery van bullshit.
What mystery? Now, Patty Prosecco needs a big score to move up the ranks at Intergang. We grab him, one less supervillain 2 years down the road.
Did you just use big score without the irony?
Have you been Googling criminal slang, parentheses, film?
What's Googling?
Haha,
that's you. I was being you.
You know, you're just jealous because Supergirl could do this in like 2 seconds without a back-talking
Girl Friday.
Dinah.
1 second, whatever.
Dinah?
How long do you think it takes to find someone with x-ray vision? And can you turn the x-ray vision on and off?
Or is it constantly on and you're constantly seeing ghostly images everywhere?
Dinah.
Yeah?
First of all.
Yes, you are.
No, I am not jealous.
Google jealousy colon
whiskey. Second of all, do you want me to call Batgirl? Because I can, but then we'll owe her. Nobody likes owing Batgirl.
Wait.
I'm not Batgirl.
Someone stole your name?
Well, took up the mantle. It's a well-regarded trope. I mean, honor.
Who's Batgirl now?
Who knows? There's been like 4 of them.
Rut-row, Raggy.
Well, hello, Black Canary.
Stall him, I'll get you some help.
I don't need help. You and your big score should be long gone by now, Patty. Or are you too stupid to find your way out of a building?
I ain't the dumb one, Canary. Unless you didn't come here thinking I wanted all this Star Labs crap.
Deductive fallacy much?
Seriously?
You're my big score, sweetie. Boss Manaheim loves his poultry alive and
chicken.
Rut-row.
That cannibal son of a bitch is still in charge?
And he's paying me top dollar for your beautiful white meat. Well, I guess humans are dark meat, but...
Patty, did you just screw up a breast meat joke?
No, white meat.
wait. Patty, you came up with the boob joke. You waited all day to spring it, and then you totally fucked it up.
Shut up.
Patty, you don't talk to Batman that way, do you?
Well, I'm not
gay, so no. Well, you do have a girl's name.
Patty, are you sure?
I hear the stalling is going well.
Now this is the kind of shit I'm built for. Batgirl!
Did your help arrive?
I didn't need help. Don't be jealous, Dinah. Only a couple of us are faster than a speeding bullet. I'm a goddess. My power doesn't come from my jewelry. Sit. Good boy. According to Hero School, we don't kill henchmen, Diana.
That's real comfort to all of those sternums Oliver's put his arrows through.
Well, Oliver is
Oliver.
Boys will be boys, and boxing gloves aren't very aerodynamic.
Sounds like Oliver might have a design flaw. In his motif, I mean.
Okay, sure.
Modus operandi.
Sure.
In not killing people.
I was fine, Diana. I have a sonic scream. I can shatter
balls. Dinah.
You're welcome.
Dinah.
Quote, Black Canary, unquote, sonic scream.
Dinah.
Yeah?
First of all,
I wasn't being literal.
Bullets travel faster than sound.
I'm faster than sound.
And yet, I can still hear you.
Second of all.
No.
Second of all.
No.
You don't have to use the quotes. Now, Firefox autofills halfway through.
Do you need a ride back?
No. Thank you. I brought my bike. Oracle, I'm going to drink.
Copy that.